Hello. I am Professor Yuki, and today on Technically You Quick Bites, we are covering another topic related to privacy and security concerns. Spy pixels. What are spy pixels? Spy pixels, also known as tracking pixels, pixel tags, or web beacons, are invisible tiny image files that are inserted in the content body of an email. They may appear as clear, white, or another color to merge with the content and remain unseen by a recipient, and are often as small as 1x1 pixels. The spy pixels are typically a GIF or PNG file which is inserted into the header, footer, or the body of an email. The recipient of an email does not need to directly engage with the pixel in any way for it to track certain activities. Instead, when an email is opened, the tracking pixel is automatically downloaded, and this lets a server, usually owned by a marketer, know that the email has been read. The servers may also record the number of times an email is opened, the IP address linked to an email recipient's location, and what device was used to open the email. The difference between spy pixels and read receipts is that read receipts are in plain sight and offers the customer an option to not notify the sender versus the hidden spy pixel secretly sending information back to the sender. Tracking pixels have been around for some time, but are not well known outside of most marketing and sales departments. For marketers, pixels can be an invaluable method to measure engagement levels, estimate the success of marketing campaigns, and potentially to send follow-ups and more personalized notes when a message has been read but not responded to. Marketers, sales, and public relation firms can use this feedback method to reach out to their customers either via a phone call or with a follow-up email, since they know the message has reached the intended contact. The customer may also be removed from future email campaigns if the emails are consistently ignored. Since this is an old and common practice, why is it making headlines today? Well, the use of spy pixel has drastically increased in recent years, and a huge percentage of transmitted emails contain embedded spy pixels, which opens the door to privacy concerns. While we have not heard of any cases of cybercriminals getting into the act of sending out spy pixels-laced emails in order to track individual for fraudulent purposes, there is not anything preventing them from giving it a try. It is possible to prevent spy pixels from triggering by disallowing automatic image uploads in your web browser, viewing emails in plain text, or by downloading email and browser add-ons to block trackers. There is also subscription software available that can block or identify spy pixels. This is the end of today's Quick Bite video session. Thank you for viewing our channel. We really appreciate you spending time with us. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.